The strong nuclear force, also known as the strong interaction, is one of the four fundamental forces of nature. It's the force that binds protons and neutrons together in the nucleus of an atom, overcoming the electromagnetic repulsion between positively charged protons. The strong nuclear force is responsible for almost all the mass in the visible universe. This might seem like a bold claim, but let me explain. The mass of an atom is not just the sum of the masses of its constituent particles. In fact, most of the mass of an atom comes from the energy required to hold its nucleus together, which is provided by the strong nuclear force. So, how does the strong nuclear force work? Well, it's controlled, or better word is mediated, by particles called gluons, which are massless and electrically neutral. Gluons carry the strong force between quarks and keep them stuck together. If you don't know what quarks are, I have given a link in the description to watch that video. Now, coming back to our main topic. The strong nuclear force also has a property called confinement, which means that quarks can never be observed in isolation. It simply means that as soon as you try to separate two quarks, the energy required to do so becomes so great that it creates new quarks out of the energy, forming a pair of quarks or a quark-antiquark pair. Now, let's talk about the strength of the strong nuclear force. To say the least, it's incredibly strong, hence the name. To put it into perspective, the strong nuclear force between two protons is about 137 times the strength of electromagnetic force between them. This is why the strong nuclear force can overcome the electromagnetic repulsion between protons and hold them together in the nucleus. One of the most interesting phenomena related to the strong nuclear force is nuclear fusion. Nuclear fusion is the process by which two atomic nuclei combine to form a heavier nucleus, releasing energy in the process. This is what powers the sun and other stars. In nuclear fusion, the strong nuclear force overcomes the repulsion between positively charged nuclei, allowing them to get close enough for the strong nuclear force to bind them together. However, nuclear fusion only occurs at incredibly high temperatures and pressures, which is why it's not a viable source of energy on Earth yet. So, that's the strong nuclear force in a nutshell. It's one of the four fundamental forces of nature, responsible for almost all the mass in the visible universe, and incredibly strong. It's mediated by gluons and only acts on quarks. And it's what allows nuclear fusion to occur, powering the stars. I hope you enjoyed learning about the strong nuclear force today. Don't forget to like and subscribe for more videos like this. Thank you for watching.